Yeah. I mean, we have, as a UK-based fund that hedges into other currencies, whether that be euros or dollars or Swiss francs, so it's a natural place to keep our liquidity. I still think that credit spreads continue to come in. I think that the world economy remains strong. Interest rate policy remains loose in all the central banks. Even if they do start putting interest rates up, it'll be delayed and it'll be slow, and therefore that'll take months, almost 18 months to a year to work if rates go up. So the world economy is healthy. Credit spreads are historically wide when you go back over the long-term history. Therefore, I think credit spreads continue to come in, and corporate bonds exposed to credit risks a good value. Yes, I mean, there's many companies here that are going to benefit from interest rates coming right down around Europe. So before, corporates had this problem of interest rates going up, which made it hard for them to make a profit, which meant their credit rating deteriorated. Now, interest rates coming down, the economy's stronger, cost of finance for central government's coming down, the cost of finance for banks are coming down. So you've got a huge monetary easing, and a huge monetary easing is good for the company and it's good for their customers. So there'll be some good opportunities in Spain and in other countries that got adversely hurt by the euro crisis.